So here I am with Niels. We're just working on body turn, hip turn, speeding up rotation, 12 months of playing. There you go. It looks like the ground force pressure is working well at the moment. We've been working on squatting and then jumping up at the same time and making sure that the left hip causes the rotation of the shoulder, as you can see. Niels has been playing 12 months and he's playing off 6.2, is it? Or
6.8.
Jesus Christ, that's a bit embarrassing, isn't it? 6.8. Ridiculous.